Hello, Internet, and welcome to another edition of Torchlight Frontiers. My name is Harden, and today we're gonna play again as the Twilight Mage. So, let's try to avoid the lag, but I don't think. As you can see, I don't know.
Your pet is running away. Your health is low.
Wow. Okay, so let's see, it's still I try to go down to medium, but I never had to do this before. Come on. Every time you think you have a solution, there's something else that's like
your life is slipping away.
Burn.
Your pet has returned. Okay, let's see. And this stun duration. Energy cost for absorber. This is holy fury. Okay, let's see how far we can get with this, but yeah, where do we have to go? So, let's go. there are some things. Streamlabs. Now for real, most of the power. Why the Streamlabs is now kicking in with so much. Play smoothly. But
is full. Has fled. You are gravely wounded.
What? Why?
gravely wounded. Feel much healthier.
Yep.
Your pet has arrived.
Be something in the background. Maybe I have to check for virus. I don't know. This is a little super frustrating. But yeah. Sorry for that, I will definitely.
Dead. death is upon you. You are dying. You're close to dying. You feel much healthier.
Run smoother. There's really nothing to hope for. That's my floor. I want to go to the traveler's point so I could get some new quests.
It's been so long since.
Quest, you have increased your frontier level.
Aha. Level 9. We're going to China.
You have finished a quest.
Now I see I will get a new quest.
Oh, sorry. I was in the middle of a spell book.
You started a quest.
Ah, no. I mean, yeah, these are way better. Okay, I think we just go to my fort and I will sell all my inventory to the tree. And then we might see. The tree. Maybe he will grow. Woohoo! So, well, because I can't get rid of all of the lagging, and I think I have to check all again, I would like to call it a day and say sorry for the very small and short session, but hopefully next time when I will stream, everything will be a little better. But until then, goodbye, internet, and have fun playing it by yourself. Yours, Hardest.